Asian elephants. For the Asian elephants, only the males are the ones with tusks. The females, they do not have any tusks at all. Unlike the African, where both the males and females can have a tusk. So it's actually much easier to differentiate the sex of the Asian elephants just by looking at tusks rather than the African elephants. So in Tanya, she's joining us in the training. Now she's the smartest elephant that we have in the herd. Always the first one to be involved, and also always the first elephant to remember every single training that was taught to her. Now what my colleague is doing right now is a new training that I was mentioning about earlier on. It's called positive reinforcement training. Now as you can see, he has a stick in his hand. Now those are target sticks. It's just like an extension of his arms. So wherever he pointed out the sticks to him, when the elephant moves toward the target, touches the target, with their forehead, he will whistle, indicating to the elephant that it's the right thing to do, a job well done, and the elephant will be rewarded with food. Now all the training here, the elephants are done on a food reward system, and it's being done voluntarily, so elephants are being forced. If they want to move away in the middle of training, we'll allow them to do so, and then when we get back, we will give them with more food. Now what the training that we do with the elephants is to get the elephants to open up their mouth really wide. Now focus on my colleague on my right here, as she gets in time to open up her mouth really wide. Now we need to check on those molar teeth that they have at the back. Now those of you are able to view, now each tooth, it can weigh a maximum of 1.5 kilos, just one tooth. And they have a total of 4 teeth, that makes 6 kilos of teeth in their mouth. And in a lifetime with elephant, they have around 6 sets of teeth, rarely they have 7. So once they lose all these 6 sets of teeth in the wild, these elephants, they won't be able to chew or eat any more solid food.
What about the next thing that buy?
And malnutrition. Now in those small, you also see their tongue. Now just the tongue itself, it can weigh almost 10 kilograms. Now the other training that we do with this elephant, that we have to do every single day, is to check on their feet. The reason is because the elephant's feet are the most sensitive part in their entire body. Now those foot fat at the bottom of their feet are really, really soft. And being soft, if they were to step onto any sharp objects, those objects, including if left unattended without any medical care, it can get infected, it will spread throughout the entire body, and it will succumb to them from those injuries as well. Now those toenails, if they have a pet, we do have to give them pedicure. So focus on the elephant to your extreme left. Jati! You can't wait to lie down in the water because you know she can much bigger food compared to the apple they were given earlier on. Because she knows that Paul has a whole piece of honeydew with him. And why we get them to lie down is so that we can check on every single part of their body without all this water around. So we are on a flat surface level with them. We are able to check the top part of their body and also their belly and the wounds that they might have. Because when they play around with each other, they can get rough and they might have wounds. Now, like I mentioned earlier on, all the training here with the elephants are done on a food reward system. Now my colleague here, Charlotte, just gave her that piece of honeydew. Do you think she deserves more food? Guys, do you think she deserves more food? Who wants to feed her? Now I'm going to be fair. Put down your hand. Okay, I need an adult. Children, you come back 10 more years, okay? Now, I need an adult. I'm going to ask you a simple question. Whoever can answer my question, you raise up your hand. Okay? Now, anyone here knows how long is the pregnancy of an elephant? Yes. Huh? 3 months! You go through 9. Yes? No answer. Who knows the answer? 22 months. You sure? Very sure? You're right. Come on in. Now the pregnancy of an elephant is between 19 to 22 months, and a newborn baby is roughly between 70 to almost 100 kilos. Tony. Okay, may I know your name and where you're from? Okay, give a round of applause to Ellie all the way from the Philippines. Okay, Ellie, are you coming here alone? Over there. Okay, you fed an elephant before? First time. Okay, where's your relative? Guys! Take out your phone, your camera, get a good video of her. It's the first time doing this, and might be the last time you see her as well. Okay, now, my colleague here is a papaya. Sharif here will guide you along how it's going to be done. Ah. Okay, thank you so much. Now, we are going to leave Aprilia here, sister of herself. We're going to leave water as well. Now, I'm going to get one of you here to feed her. Okay? I'm going to ask a question as well. Children, like I said, I only need adults. You come back 10 more years, okay? Now, you see my elephant flapping their ears? Do not tell me they're going to fly, okay? Now, who knows why the elephants are flapping their ears? Anyone knows the answer? Yes, ma'am. Keeping themselves cool. Yisha. Hey. You're right. Come on in. Now you see those.